Hi everybody, hope that you are having a good day. So for today, actually for both Wednesday and Thursday, the same thing is going to be going on for ePirates. So in-person students on Wednesday and Thursday are going to be completing an assessment called MoLEAP. I believe that your algebra teachers gave this to their in-person students last week, so you might be familiar with it. But it basically just assesses knowledge of concepts and standards, and it helps both the English 1 teachers and the middle school teachers to understand what was well understood last year and what maybe needs a little bit more revisiting, just because we had, distance learning and quarantine happen at the end of last year. So, it can only be given in person, so that means that you, as ePirates, do not have to take it. So, this is kind of a really big benefit for you because that means that you get a day where you get no new assignments assigned and you just get to play some catch up and get to see what you have missing and get it turned in. So, today is a catch up day. Please make sure that you spend your time that you would normally work on English stuff. Continuing to work on English stuff. It doesn't mean it's a day off, it just means it's a catch-up day. So I've listed here the top four most important assignments. There's the Cask of Amontillado reading assignment, or modified Cask of Amontillado questions if you are someone who receives modified assignments. The quiz for A day students is on Friday, and for B day students it's on Tuesday, so make sure that you have this turned in before then. The vocab slides are also important because that vocab is going to be on the quiz. Article of the week four, that's our article of the week for this week. Due on Friday. And the Cask of Amontillado escape room assignment that I talked about on Monday and Tuesday is optional. It is extra credit. So if you wanted to complete that, today would be a great day to do it. I have also listed some other assignments that many people are missing. This is not every assignment that we've had. So if you have other things that you're missing, obviously you would want to get those turned in as well. And you can check that just by going to grades and seeing what has a zero next to it. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me. I'm not going to host Zoom hours on Wednesday and Thursday just because I will be proctoring this test and I don't want to interrupt the other students, but you can still send me an email or a Canvas message and I will be happy to help. I'll talk to you all later on.